Hello guys. So today I'm gonna teach you how to play Mortem Metallum mobile. So first of all, you gotta pick your weapon. I suggest relying on Kanabo and Zehan because they are good. But if you don't want to, then I don't know what to do with you. So the tools are the parry, the roll, the run, and the kick. They can help you in a fight. You can use them by pressing the buttons here. Also, parry can only be activated if you are holding a melee weapon. This is an example of using these tools. So if you're retarded and cannot defend yourself, then I introduce teaming. So just do what I do here. So he accepts. Well, now you got a team. Well, it's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the vid, please like or even subscribe, cause it will really help me out.